Little D pushes. Pretty sure Hillbilly's going to take this shot. All right, little D's got ball in hand now, coming back to the table. D made the combo. 1-0 D. All right, Hillbilly's been breaking hard this whole tournament. See what he comes up with here. Another good break. Looks like he's got a shot. Like he come up a little short there. See if he can get on this four. If he gets on the four, he ought to be out. Yeah, that's a good shot.
Yeah,
All right, D's ready to break here. He makes the ball and he's got a shot at the one. Oh, little D misses a one. Yeah, Billy's taking his time on this one. Thank you. Wow, what a shot. Can't tell from this angle if he can hit this ball or not. He may be able to hit it, but not make it. Looks like he's breaking out the jump cue. Now these tables are lightning fast too. Oh, uncharacteristic miss by D. Alright, looks like Charlie's in line here. He shouldn't have a problem as long as he gets a good angle on his six ball. Good shot by Charlie. Like to thank some of our sponsors this week: JB Cases, It's George Cases, Walter Kelly makes a hillbilly smacker, Okay, here comes Hillbilly to break again. All right, little D gets on this five. Good, he ought to have this rack. Makes a six, got a tough little cut on the eight ball now. Thank you. Good shot by D there. Good shot by Hillbilly. All right, Hillbilly's up 3-1. Little D breaking. All right, here we go, a little deep break, and he just missed that 9 ball. I know he's probably pretty hot about that. One in the side, three in the side. Wow. Great shot, D. Cuts 5 in. It's like he gets on 6 pretty good, so. Good shot by D. All right, 3-2 with Hillbilly breaking. good shot by Hillbilly. Wow, these tables are lightning fast. He's giving these guys fits. Yeah, that's bad right there. Got a tie ball game here. 3-3. A little deep breaking. All right, here comes little D breaking at 3-3. All right, here we go. I'm fixing to kick at this ball. Wow, I kicked it in. Great shot. He makes it three and gets on the four. Good. He should get out here. Hillbilly gets out, takes the 4-3 lead. like Hillbilly's struggling with this rack a little bit. Finally got them racked up. Makes two on the break, and he's got a shot on the one, so we'll see what happens here. He may line up, try to make the nine. Wow, great shot. It vibrated. All right, little D gets ball in hand here. Nothing tied up. He ought to get out and tie the set up at four. 4-4. Little D's break. Like D lost his break. He was breaking, making one earlier, and last couple of racks he hadn't made a ball. Like Hillbilly's going to get out and make it 5-4 here. It's been back and forth the whole time. Okay, Hillbilly's breaking. Let's. All right, D tried to play a little safe. We'll see what Hillbilly can come up with here. You can check the brackets for updates. I'm keeping them updated as the match is in, so they're all current.
Thank you.
Wow, it's a great shot by Hillbilly making that nine ball. He goes up 6-4. Yeah. He's on the hill. All right, it's a big game for D. He's got to get back in it with this game here. All right, little D plays safe there. I think that cue ball may have rolled out a little bit. All right, Hillbilly's lining up this kick shot. He's done kicked a couple in this match. See what he can come up with here. Kicks another one in. Oh, he missed it. Left little D the edge, so. All right, looks like little D's going to get out here and make it 6-5. Hillbilly will be breaking the next rack. All right, we got 6-5 Hillbilly up and Hillbilly breaking. Makes a ball. All right, Hillbilly gets it 7-5. Not sure who we're going to have up next, but I'll find out and let y'all know.